The Mystic Park. The National Park Chapada dos Veadeiros is a unit of Brazilian conservation to protect nature in the state of Goiás. This park is an important drainage area, and the main river is the Black River, a tributary of the Tocantins. The most important trees of this Brazilian tropical savanna are cashew, copaiba, Aroeira, Buriti, and Babassu. The access to the park is by the town of São Jorge. Camping facilities are available in small nearby towns, and also camping can be done on the trails. Also, there are several interesting attractions on private land that you can visit, such as the Valley of the Moon, São Miguel. This park, especially in the region of Alto Paraíso, has a strong mystical tourism because of its lush scenery and the great abundance of outcrops of quartz, which makes this park a center of energy concentration. Come visit this magic park with Frank and his ecological friends. Thank you.